200 ladies running at Celina this morning. No surprise to the winner in this one. Coldwater's Sarah Canny wins for the fourth straight year, the seventh straight time on this course. Finley's Emily Stahl silvers, followed by New Knoxville's Hannah Privett. Celina's Lauren McDonough comes in fifth. There you see the wrapping up there. Coldwater at the top, South Adams, St. Henry, Fort Loramie, and Fort Recovery rounding out the rest of the top five.